a Divas match scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring first with Michelle McCool from the other side of the tracks, Cherry.
And Michelle out here giving Cherry moral support. This is Cherry's first one-on-one matchup ever on Friday Night SmackDown. So sure she's been picking Michelle's brain and Michelle to calm her down a little bit.
Well, the only reason Michelle's out here is because we know that Victoria's going to have backup. And we know who that is, her new best friend. But anyway, Michael, tonight, Friday Night SmackDown is brought to you by Pirates of the Caribbean Online. Play now at PiratesOnline.com.
And by the auto parts experts at AutoZone. Get in the zone, AutoZone.
How about getting puberty? And by New Touch of Gray, let you keep some gray hair, Touch of Gray, for the generation that swore it would never get old.
And her opponent being coming to the ring by Natalya from Los Angeles, California, Victoria.
The former women's champion, Victoria, with her new best buddy, she likes to call her, Natalya.
I mean, this is a devastating duo when you look at these two coming to the ring. And I think they know with those smirks on their faces just how devastating they're going to be together.
Well, Victoria very upset and jealous over the fact that she
Look at Cherry real quick. I mean, she's absolutely scared to death.
Well, wouldn't you be? Your first matchup on SmackDown, you're going to the ring with a former women's champion?
Well, yeah, I would be. Yeah, my first match going against Victoria and not to mention Natalya on the outside. Look at Victoria.
Oh! Cherry not in traditional wrestling gear. Looks like she's going to a sock hop.
Oh, yeah, he's a kick.
This is a long way from a sock hop.
Where's your boyfriend? Huh? Where's Domino Duke?
Well, Victoria rubbing in a little bit, Michael, that Cherry has been somewhat distant from Deuce and Domino in recent weeks.
Yeah, they've been hanging out with Maurice. That's bothered Cherry as well.
I can't blame them there.
It's been an emotional couple of weeks for Cherry. I mean, problem with her brother and her boyfriend, and of course the fact that she's going to the ring now with Victoria.
Well, and you can see how scared she is, but Victoria, former women's champion, and so much experience.
Well, Mr. Color Analyst, I'm sure you did your homework. Has Cherry got a much wrestling experience?
Cherry real wishes right now, when it comes to wrestling experiences, to have those rollerblades on, because she'd be able to skate away.
They're roller skates. Big difference between skates and blades.
I'm begging you to watch
There's
Happy
no
Days.
Crying in wrestling. There's one, huh?
Come on, Victoria.
Cherry! Showing a little fight there for a moment. This is for a moment.
Yeah. Victoria relishing in the moment here in jolly old England.
Victoria is showing no mercy at all. Look at that, Cherry! Up over the top, they have her, schoolgirl, and a kick out!
May have her. It wasn't even close. What a shot!
And that sinister laugh.
Victoria really starting to come into her own. And listen to Natalya. Harder. You like that, Cherry?
Getting a bit uncomfortable to watch, including this kick to the skull by Victoria.
All right, now Victoria has this cinched in, and there is nowhere for Cherry to go.
There's going to be camel clutch by Victoria. Michelle doing what she can, but there's not much she can do.
If I was Cherry, I would tap out and say, hey, I gave it my best shot.
Well, you know, she's being competitive. What's scary about all this is Natalya's watching this at ringside laughing.
I don't think so.
This has been a flat-out beating since the get-go.
And I've loved the commentary from Victoria, to be honest with you.
She's better than you.
Easy shooter.
Nice feel by Victoria out of the corner.
Well, now Victoria is just playing with Cherry. She can win this match whenever she wants to.
Cherry using the schoolgirl shoes for a little bit of offense. I mean, I guess in a way you gotta admire how much punishment Cherry's put up with here. This is a bit disturbing at this point.
Oh, yeah!
I think you hear this crowd is loving every minute of it, too, Michael.
At some point, I wish Victoria would just go for the cover and end this thing.
I do too.
Barry's showing a little bit of fight again.
We're not at that point yet.
Sherry's never done anything to anybody. She had a great showing in the Diva contest. Our fans love her. She finished second to Michelle McCool.
Yeah, she was great.
When you mess with the best, you go down with the rest.
I'm going to love these two. This is terrific.
I hope you get
it. Michelle, are you on pace?
No, they didn't do anything.
Oh,
hey, look at
Cherry.
They have her. Shoulders down. Come on, Cherry. Cherry got her. Cherry beat Victoria.
No winner of this match.
Cherry beat Victoria.
Her very first match on SmackDown. She was victorious. Are you kidding me?
A little help from Michelle, but hey, Victoria started it.
How about a little help from the tights? How about that?
Cherry did. Hey, Victoria used the tights last week. Cherry was brutalized.
Oh.
Scared to death, nearly in tears. Just a disturbing display by Victoria.
No, the way that Cherry won was disturbing to me.
Hey, Victoria baited Michelle. And Cherry just took advantage. Nothing that no one else would have done. And a little payback from last week. That's how Victoria beat Michelle last week. Cherry won.
Well,
you give the girl a little bit of credit.
I'll give her credit.